You know, I was thinking, in order for the flamethrower to exist, someone at some point in time sat down and thought to themselves, man, I really want to set that thing on fire, but it's too far away.
Yeah. Man, I've been meaning to get some advice from you. Girl advice?
From me? Why?
You dated Julie for like, what, 2.5 years?
Julie? That was like 5 years ago.
Yeah, but still, it's a long relationship. You've always given me good advice, too.
Okay, I'll give you some advice. Don't date Julie. Remember we broke up because of Freudian slip? I meant to ask her where my keys were, but instead I said, sucking out my soul, you whore.
Yeah, see, now that's exactly the kind of advice I need.
It's not advice, it's pent-up aggression.
Yeah, but still, I feel way better about the relationship I'm in. Yeah, you never fail to deliver, man.
We aim to please, buddy.
No doubt.
You know those things will kill you.
Yeah. Hey, what are you doing later tonight? Karaoke? Johnny Reno's?
Who's Johnny Reno? The name can't be real. It's way too fucking awesome.
It's not a name. It's a bar. Yeah. Come on. It'll be fucking great. I'll sing some Wham. Wake me up before you go-go.
Stop it, Jack. You're getting me hard. Besides, I got other plans.
Now when do you think you'll finish those plans?
Depends.
Give me a ballpark.
Wrigley Field.
Hey, bastard.
Sorry about that, buddy.
Get in here! Do you know about this?
I don't know.
You know exactly what! You are the reason why quicksand and tar pits exist! Get the fuck out of here. I'm gonna call you back.
It's nice having such a stereotypically megalomaniacal boss.
Great to hear it. Here, it's your next one. Finish it by tomorrow.
Whoa, I'm supposed to have the next couple of days off.
Well, some fuck that's supposed to be dead has been skipping around town like a fairy because somebody fucked up his hit last week.
Is that who that guy was?
No, that hump fucked up my coffee. Apparently, when I hired him, somebody forgot to tell me that he makes a better monkey than human. If that fuck had botched the hit, he would have been dead a week ago.
Better monkey than human. I'll have to remember that. This is the guy you ordered the hit on last week?
Yeah. Is there a problem?
No. I'll do it tonight.
So I'm taking classes in silent assassination. For homework, we have to go out and kill people without them hearing us. You know, so I just went out and killed all the deaf people I could find. Oh, hey, man. You want to meet Stephanie?
Hey.
Nice to meet you.
You too.
I'm surprised you actually showed up. You never show up when you say you will. Hey, man, let me get you a beer.
Jack, wait. You said you were going to give me one of your great massages.
I will, I promise. Just, I never see this guy. He's like a Waldo Santa amalgam. Just give me a minute. I'll be right back and I'll give you the best massage you've ever had in your life. Promise.
All right. You better.
Great. Now I'm in her pocket.
You want a step closer to being in her pants.
So how's it going?
Living the dream.
Damn right you are.
That was karaoke.
It was awesome. I sang 3 songs. I got a little tipsy, sang 4 more. It's kind of like the time I was at Chuck E. Cheese's. Just got hammered. Sat down behind the drums at the mechanical band.
You know how you're talking about having relationship problems at lunch?
Yeah.
Do you have any other problems that you might need advice with?
No.
Fucking Christ, follow me.
What's up, man?
You're what's up. What's going on with you, Jack?
What does that even mean?
I'm only gonna ask you this once, and I don't want a response like, what, huh, or I don't know what you're talking about. Why is there a contract out for your life?
How do you know about that?
Oh, that was not a good response!
That wasn't one of the things you told me I couldn't say!
Jack, why?
I owe money. Stephanie was in trouble and I had to borrow some money to help her out. Seriously, how do you know?
Because I'm the one that was sent here to kill you. Fucking around? Where the hell did that come from anyway?
It's my gun. I use it for protection every now and then to turn out the lights.
Do you realize the position you put yourself in and me? The fact that my organization doesn't know that we've been friends for the past 10 years is sheer dumb luck. Chalk it up to me working so much lately that we haven't been seen together. The point of the matter is, if I don't kill you, somebody will. Really?
Sit up.
Evan. Gee, Evan. I know I fucked up, man, but if someone's gonna have to kill me, just pass it on to someone else, please. Just, I don't want it to be you.
It doesn't work like that. I don't get to pick and choose who I kill. I get a job, and I do it.
or else my life is forfeit.
Jack.
Ah, Jack, watch out!
Where do these guns keep coming from?
Not you. And I'm sorry.
Get back! It's over now.
I hear they have great karaoke and singing.